Meanwhile, in downtown Johannesburg, Zimbabwe nationals have expressed their feelings over the death of former President Robert Mugabe.
We feel pain of Mugabe, even us here in South Africa, of which he was already old. So even to his family, we are saying sorry for President Mugabe, former President Mugabe.
If Mugabe never left the presidency, things would have been much better, because now it's worse.
He killed the nation with his looting. If you look, Zimbabweans are suffering. That's why we are all over. Even after he left politics, we are suffering because of his actions.
I'm very happy with the news. We are suffering here because of him. His friends can follow him. They are also responsible.
Let's take a look at the life and times of Robert Mugabe.